Panam tunggu jadi tunggu dah.
Please.
I'll have some more toasted, Lima.
Thank you. Lima, I'll have some more toast, too, please.
I'd like to help you, but I have my orders.
Want that last piece of ham?
Well, they're fools.
Of course
they're
I want it. That's why I took it.
You're getting off the
fact. You
really should cut down.
One of these
they're doing it in Colombia, all over South America. They're doing it in Hawaii.
They have enough capital to warehouse their crop. We don't. We're on the edge of bankruptcy. What we need is the water in the reservoir dam.
It's not fair. It's not fair. Certainly, you have some.
Don't forget the Adidas.
Yes, sir.
Alas, Mrs. Latimer, I am but a poor civil servant.
Yes, yes.
The reservoir is for industrial use only.
Sure. But if you don't subsidize it, how do you expect...
Mrs. Latimer, the Third World does not subsidize. The Third World is subsidized. We're not yet prepared for Keynesian economics here in East Africa. May I have a bit of that Scottish
jam? You are going to have to subsidize.
We can't face another year like the last.
Derek, we need a new aerial for the shoreway. The reception's getting weaker, and I just can't keep on repairing.
We need some new parts, all right?
There, you see. How can you run an entire plantation without good communications with the outside world?
One of my family has been running this plantation, thank you very much, for the last three generations before the bureaucrats took over, and I don't need any instructions on how to run...
The Jeep needs a new distributor, and the combi needs some new tires.
Look, I'm only going to be gone overnight. I can't restock...
Derek? Excuse me, Derek?
I can't restock the entire plantation. I've got a lot of other things to do.
Listen, Derek. We really should have someone else go over the entire shortwave.
Yes, okay, I'll arrange it when I get the new aerial.
And a Betamax. We can have regular movies right here in the house.
We do not need regular movies in the house.
We must like the eagle.
That's pretty good.
Would you endorse this? It's a written request for irrigation rights.
I think we could all do with a little civilization here, don't you?
Rod Stewart. Donny Osmond.
Thanks.
Brother.
We're heading.
We're heading.
Jirogi.
Please finish your...
You get
this. Want an egg? Has said that the current food shortage may have been caused by poor planning on the part of the planet and agriculture officers in this country. Mr. Adobo, who was known as the chief agriculture officer, comes back and see
you. great story.
Flight number 191 for Athens to New York.
Where the hell do you think you're going?
We are leaving. We go to Leondo.
But you've another month of picking.
Many of our village have died. This is no longer a good place for us.
No, the water's not good. The water's not good any longer because the wells are drying up. We will get good water, I promise you.
No water, illness. There's work in the cities. We leave.
Jumari, you're taking my pickers at harvest time.
We will go to Leondo.
Deserting your ancestors.
We leave a place of thirst and death, Latimer.
I've been thinking it over, and I decided I want to go home.
I don't think that's up to you, or me, for that matter.
You could tell Derek that I'm a pain in the ass, and you can't stand me around you.
Well, I could, and you are somewhat, but I've grown rather fond of you, Wendy, pain in the ass or not.
It's exile. It's unfair. Jesus, you know, it's positively Victorian.
I'm only a step aunt, Wendy. You talk it over with Derek, and if he says it's all
you
right...
You know Derek won't cross Mother. And she wants me either here or Siberia.
I know. Well, I'll see what kind of accommodations can be worked out with the Russians.
Hello, I can't hear you, hello? Yes, I can't hear you. Hello?
Excuse me, sir, I have some very precious stones.
No, no, no.
Like
no.
They're very rare.
I haven't heard anything from Nairobi yet, but we'll keep trying.
Well, keep trying.
Baheri.
Adani, two gins, one tonic.
25 shillings. Well, you can't get English gin anymore. Made in the bloody States. Yanks can't make gin, just money. Well, that's not entirely true. Less than 60% of millionaires. How you doing, Derek?
Just fine, Casey.
Lost your safari?
No, I've won a car. Jungle Crow decided to go home.
Mem-Sahib wanted to stay, of course, with her white hunter.
No, Missy wanted to get to Bloomingdale's before the sales ended. Boy, I look just terrible. A little dissipated. You've been drinking too much gin. That's bad for the liver.
Hey.
What is it, the booze, the marriage?
Maggie's quite happy, thank you. And the kids, more and more mine every day. Off to Nairobi to buy some tennis shoes for Christy and get a bank loan to pay non-existent workers to pick non-subsidized bloody beans. Hey, you ought to drop by the place. See your kids and my wife.
Well, now, you're not afraid she'll see me again, go running off with me, are you?
Not the slightest sliver of doubt.
Cheers.
Dr. Magruder, I presume.
And you are Christy Latimer, East Africa Junior Tennis Champ? May I have your autograph?
Oh, but sure. How's that?
Not very good. Looks like one of my prescriptions. Can't read it. Is your dad around?
My stepdad left this morning for Nairobi. See this?
Nice. When will he be back?
He said tomorrow.
Hi, Mac. What brings you out here?
Maggie, I was wondering if I could use your wireless.
John's on it now, but what did you do with it?
Jumbo, Buena.
Jumbo.
Then what do I do?
John, you remember Dr. Magruder. He'd like to use the wireless. Would you like a drink, Doctor?
Yes. Whiskey would be fine. But no ice, please. Can you get through to Namanga, boy?
I don't know. The aerial's been rusted through, repaired, and rusted again.
Well, you could use your influence.
Here, let me write it for you.
I don't have that kind of influence, Wendy.
Oh, come on, Maggie. It's not as if I'm pregnant or something. Even if I was a little late.
Yeah.
I'll give it a try.
Thank you.
Doctor, what does that mean? Large predators in the highlands.
4K Latimer 1 to Namanga Base.
Well,
4K Latimer 1 to Namanga Base. Over. Is that why your father sent you here?
Predators.
4K Latimer 1 to Namanga Base. I am not receiving, but will transmit.
If you can't be celibate in the middle of Africa, where can you be?
I found remains.
Remains?
Yes. Obvious that something quite large had
attacked humans.
Yes.
4K Latimer 1 to Namanga Base. 4K Latimer
dries up the streams.
Over.
Grass withers. Grass eaters die. The predators seek new game.
Well, what kind of animals?
Something large. Or a band of smaller predators. They attack the young. The feeble. Once they've tasted human flesh, they lose their fear.
Doc, I don't know how much got through. I can receive it. I don't know how much they heard. I'll try and fix the aerial later and try again.
I think I better get on down the road to the Wainwrights. They have a 5,000 watt. That's about 60 kilometers, isn't it? I'd better get cracking. Maggie, I think you should restrict the children to the house and the servants and close up any pets.
Well, it was very considerate if we'd come all this way. We'll take care of ourselves here.
When's Derek due back?
Tomorrow.
Use a rifle.
Well, I'm a fair shot. John's an excellent shot.
I could pack you all into my wagon and get you down to Namanga by this afternoon.
No, that won't be necessary. I wouldn't want Derek to come back to an empty house. Besides, we're in no danger here.
Well, my best to Derek when he returns. I'll stop by sometime and bring you some of Sybil's Kenya cane preserves. She's become quite an epicure since she's there. suggest you strap on whatever weapons you have when you go out there. You close all the doors and the windows.
Aren't you being a bit excessive?
Possibly. Except that I saw what they did today.
Sir, ask him. Sir?
Yes.
I've been getting a report from the Highlands, the Latimer Plantation. They want us to warn residents.
The Latimer Plantation?
Yes, sir.
I wish I knew 5 minutes ago.
He sounds very Nairobi. You say warning? What kind of warning?
The message was unclear, sir. Something like rogue animals.
The Latimer place?
Yes, sir.
I better check in my daughter's tennis game.
Yes.
Call Nairobi if you could, please, and tell him I'll leave word at the Safari Club for Derek Latimer and tell him to get his bloody ass out, okay?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Tell him his wife has a lion in her bed. Yes.
Why didn't you stop them?
Cherokee tried. Much fear in them, Mom.
Oh, God, not lamb again.
Well, you'll have to be cook and maid until we get
Mom,
more help.
The tournament's next month, and Mary Jane Kleinschmidt is top-seeded junior, and I beat her three times.
Look, Christy, Mary Jane Kleinschmidt may not be our most pressing problem.
The tournament is 1 month away, and my forehand isn't worth shit.
Don't say shit, dear.
Well, it sucks.
Thank you.
told you not to come out here.
Nothing out here.
Mem Sahib told you not to come out here. Now, you go back to the house, please.
I have to practice.
You practice in the house, you practice somewhere else, but you do what Mem Sahib tells you.
Come on, Lena.
I don't want
alone. I have to practice.
I need to
nothing out
here. He told you not to come out here. Now, you go back into the house.
Follow lions, not underbrush. Particularly not with these toys.
Hey, where are you going?
Come on. You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
I've never faced a lion before. Not without a cage between us.
To get one of those vehicles working.
The Jeep needs a distributor and the van has two flats.
Got any spares?
One.
Now, you've grown a lot.
A year and a half.
You counted, huh?
You didn't.
Close the door.
Bottles, coats, whatever you got.
Thank you.
sorry, Jerome. Come, rest in John's room. I'll give you something to make you sleep. I wish your father was here now.
My father is here now.
Jirogi, sit up. Take two of these.
Oh, no. No medicine for me.
Yes, please take them.
Sooner or later, they get tired and move on. Some coffee.
I'll get some. Buck?
Yes, please. Words for the girl.
Wendy? Derek's niece. 19, kind of a hellraiser. Derek's sister sent her here to keep her away from some man.
Here to you, huh?
No, I'm not very good with girls.
I don't believe that.
Disappointed?
Disappointed?
Not the chip off the old block?
Hold it.
Hey, every kid should have one absentee father. Makes him self-reliant and resourceful. Able to handle yourself well.
Cut the self-pity, kid. What about Derek?
Derek's okay. Old sport, old boy, old chap, old shit.
You want to come live with me? I live in a hotel room in Nairobi. It's a cheap hotel. It's dirty. It's noisy. I have a roommate. His name is Dutch. He's a drunk and a bully. You want that?
5 times in 4 years. Chrissy cried for days every time you left.
I'm in a hotel room because I'm away a lot. I read Hemingway when I was a kid, and I thought it'd be romantic to be a safari guy.
Bullshit.
Thank you.
I told Derek we needed overhaul.
Don't blame Derek. It's your responsibility.
Shit.
Well, if we can't get through in a short way, we're going to have to drive out of here. You do the driving. I'll carry the rifles. Put the girls in the back seat. The only problem is we have that gas leak in that rover. I don't know how much gas we have left. Could get stuck in the compound. But we gotta get out of here somehow.
Why? I thought you said sooner or later they'd move on.
Come here. Take a look.
I think I'll give the shortwave one more try.
Wendy, I don't think the drinking is going to help anything.
Nothing you can't do that can't be done. Nothing you can't sing that ain't been sung. Nothing you can say but... Wait, come on, what is that? Play that. Come on. Come on, play.
Love, love, love. Love, love, love.
Nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say, so you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Boom, 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 boom. All you need is love. Boom, 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 boom. All you need is love. Boom, 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 boom. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need.
Come on, Wendy.
Nothing you can drink that can't be made. Nothing you can say that can't be said.
There's nowhere you can be that isn't where you're supposed to be.
It's easy. La, 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 la. All you need is love. La, 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 la. All you need is love.
Everybody now.
All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need. something. I want to hold your hand.
This thing. Now grow up. Start thinking about a way we're gonna get out of here.
What if it had been me or Christy? You gonna let them take one of us out too?
Right now we're gonna go into your room and find out how the hell that lion got in here. Lions been in this house and they know they can get in now. Secure the room. Lock it. Barricade the door.
Okay.
Get all the guns, all the weapons, and the ammunition in one place.
Get the sleeping stuff out there in the living room.
See what we can do with the antenna.
And if it meant saving the others, yes, John. I'd let it take you.
Magruder offered to take us all into town.
Well, you didn't, he...
How do you know?
I found him. Thanks.
Derek's niece. But you're an American.
Actually, I'm as British as Princess Anne. My father was in the foreign corps at the UN. I was brought up in New York.
So what are you doing here?
I was in England last year. In the summer. And this American rock band came in two leads. And I got interested in a drummer. So we went to Amsterdam for 4 weeks until my father caught us. So here I am. Exiled to Kenya. No more rock and roll. Lots of rocks, but not...
Your hammer and nails and something to put against the door and hurry. John, get something heavy to barricade this door.
All right, come on. That's wedged in tight here. That's it. Okay.
Look out! John, get those doors open. Michelle, come on, we're nailed shut.
Aspen. Up in Ajax. When that whiteout happened, all we could see was each other. You know, all the world, just you and me and that mountain. And everyone and everything. Gone.
There's only today while you look back.
This tells you.
Loss.
Everyone makes mistakes.
Too small a word, mistake.
Sorry, Meg.
Late.
Too late.
Appreciate it.
Too small a word. Appreciate it.
Too thick. John, would you please put some alcohol on that bowl?
Sure.
Maybe I promise you we're going to get out of here. I don't know how yet or when, but we're going to get out of here. Now, I know that, and you know
okay,
that.
Okay, would you pull a piece of thread out of
okay?
there and put the needle in the alcohol?
You do believe me, don't you?
6 inches.
You know I'm right. Daddy never let you down, really. Never did.
Over here!
you from there. I was... I don't know. Thank you.
I blew it. Because I didn't know how to signal.
I didn't either. It's okay.
Okay.
What you do with the school teachers and the housewives on safari?
Selectively. Only those between 5 and 6 feet. I'd given them a meaningful look before I'd retire to my tent, and then when they got nestled down nice and warm, I'd tell them how my wife hated Africa. The bush. Why? I see really wanted a split-level house. PTA, standing by Bruce. Four-door station wagon.
Well, you were seeking to verify your manhood?
It's got verified a lot, if you're interested.
I'm not anymore.
Sure.
It's positive.
I get one egg poached.
Build something strong enough, something heavy, so we can get out to the van, get those tires on it, just drive out the rims if we have to. Some stuff in the storage room, I want to check that out.
Good for the
take care, whatever.
Mom, we can use the wheels for the piano.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll get these spears.
What for?
Never mind.
It's Jim!
Oh, Dad. Get in!
Get in, hold it. Or get it shut. Wire it. Okay, no, we gotta push. Now everybody push. Just push it. Never mind, just push it. I'll straighten it up. Just push it. Never mind that. Push the damn cage. Push. All right, now down to the door. Use the spears. Like this. Get in. That's it. Now pull.
Come on, pull back.
Get the spears out.
Dad.
All right.
They're in my way.
Remind the
line.
Never mind.
God, they're behind me.
Get my feet. They're going to get my feet. Why walk it?
Justin, Tim!
Justin! I'm gonna die.